Well, you got to remember, too, that at a one-goal lead, the Florida Panthers had a young
man. Got a fight
here. We go.
So the hit in behind the play, I'm not sure if that's what caused this Brown-Foligno tussle. They've been jockeying all night.
No, I bet you that hit. You know, I bet you that there's a little bit that had to do with the Borgstrom getting hit in the far corner. A guy like Brown would go out on the ice and grab the other team's tough guy, maybe to give a message. I'm not sure that it was something that actually happened between those two. That is an excellent sign.
Now let's take a look at how it developed. Foligno and Brown have been having a little something going all night. They're both physical, and here's what happened behind the net. That's a little bit late there. Brown didn't like it. All right. Josh Brown, second NHL fight.
I figure that Foligno knew they were going to go. He threw the gloves down early, and Borgstrom got hit really hard.